Hey, here we are again for the second lesson, Buck Dancing at the Laurel Theater. This is Leo Collins, this is also Stovall. And we're gonna be adding to what we did last time. If you missed the first one, I'll just do a really quick refresher here. But it is just tap, 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 tap. Once you get on top of that, you can start doing toolbox. I'm just trying to give you a lot of different tools. You can use whichever you want. You can use them however you want. But the more tools you have, the easier a project is. The more steps you know, the easier it is to match those steps and those taps with the song that's played. And one thing to be aware of, you need to know the song that's played. The same way that a musician needs to know, even if he's a great musician, if he's playing a song he's never heard before with a band, it doesn't go smooth. It's hard to learn as you're going. So since you're trying to get your feet ready to do the next tap or another tap or series of taps, you kind of need to know the song. So you may have to listen to the song a bit to get the feel of it before you start. Nevertheless, we're gonna add up deals with what we started with, and I am going to use a little cheat sheet here to make sure I keep things in the right order. In addition to what we did last time, before we were just doing all of the feet, for everything that's involved in the feet. Well, there's two other things you can bring into play. One, you can bring in the whole foot, so you can go. Skipping ahead, we're not going to really do this today, but the third thing to bring into play is the heel. We'll get to that in the third lesson. But those three things, basic tap, all of the foot tap, and the foot, those are really the three steps that are really often when you break it down. And you always want to practice on both, so you can so you tap, foot, if you add those together, you get tap, foot, heel. So tap, foot, heel. Again, do it on both sides so you're comfortable with it. So let's try that. Thank you so much.